And this is why they call the Smoky Mountains the Smoky Mountains.